And getting a news from Karnataka, where the Lokayukta officials conducted raids in Bengaluru targeting multiple locations, including the residence of BBMP officer who's facing investigation over alleged non-payment of income tax. The raids took place at his house within the jurisdiction of the police station. The operations extended to offices and residences associated with businessmen and builders as part of an ongoing probe into financial misconduct. So these are raids that took place early this morning in Bengaluru, which also took place at the residence of BBMP officer Sathya Murthy, who's been facing investigation for alleged non-payment of income tax. So these are multi-location raids that were carried out early this morning by the Lokayukta officials. And one of the officers who's been under the radar of the Lokayukta is BBMP officer Sathya Murthy. Let's go across to Deepak, who has more details. Deepak, what do we know about these Lokayukta raids which were carried out early this morning? We understand that a BBMP officer is under the radar of the Lokayukta.
That's right, Samiksha. Like you mentioned, the BBMP officer received an early morning shocker from Lokayukta after the Lokayukta officials raided his house in Wiley Kaval. Now, remember, this is in Wiley Kaval police station limits, and let me take you through the details that are tumbling out. The Lokayukta has raided the residence of BBMP welfare officer Lalita, deputy financial controller Satyamurthy at Wiley Kaval, and is conducting document verification. And it seems that there was an allegation of illegal transfer of beneficiaries' money to the societies in the implementation of the welfare programs of the welfare department of the BBMP Western Zone. And against this backdrop and against the backdrop of non-payment of income tax, these raids have been carried out.
All right, Deepak, thank you for the moment. For now, we switch focus to other news break that we are tracking. And this is regarding the statement that's now come in by the Union Information and Broadcasting Minister Ashwini Vaishnaw, who's emphasized the need for stricter laws to curb vulgar content on social media platform. He cited the cultural differences between India and the countries where these platforms originate. While he spoke on the issue, Vaishnaw even urged the Standing Committee of the Parliament to address the matter and work towards creating stringent regulations to combat inappropriate online content. So, strong stand that the centre has taken when it comes to the vulgar content being posted on social media platform. Vaishnav, the INB minister says that the parliamentary panel must take note of such content on social media platforms. Let's listen into that statement.